We are all really excited for lunch. I'm told that this is the best hamburger in all of Ontario, for sure in Ottawa. We're in Carleton today. I'm with MPP Goldie Gamari. We just left the Iron Workers 765 training center. I'm here with the business manager, John, with Kent, who does a lot of the training. And we had a great visit there. But now we're here for a burger review. So Goldie, tell us a bit where we're at.
Sure, so we're at Burgers and Shakes in the Manitouk area in my riding of Carleton, which is the best riding in all of Ontario. And Burgers and Shakes is a family-owned business. It's owned by the Tomies. It's been around since 1989. And this is literally the best burgers, not just in Ottawa, but in Ontario. And I think it's time to put my money where your mouth is, so you can try the burger and see what you think.
Awesome. I want to give a shout out to Casey. He's back in the kitchen, cooking burgers for all of these people today. He's been here for a while, does a great job, I'm told. So this is an 8-ounce super charbroiled burger. You know how I like it, thick, piled high. I got fried onions today, mustard, pickles, cheese, cheddar cheese. I'm going to give it a rating out of 10. Holy shit. This really is one of the best burgers I've ever had.
Yes.
This is a 10 out of 10.
Oh my God. Thank you, Molly. Thank you. Ah.